If you like our video, don't forget to share, comment and subscribe and press the bell icon to receive the latest updates from ppmoon.com.
Hey guys, this is Nikita Jaisinghani. Come let me rouse you through my styling room. I'll take you through Karan Johar's wardrobe, but then I'll take you through a few things, how I style him, how do we go about styling, and how he looks always so fabulous. A stylist, right now known as Karan Johar's stylist, and according to you guys, Karan Johar's style maven. I started working on his movie Student of the Year. That's how I met him. But the first line, yes, independently to style was Karan sir, and he's amazing to style. He's amazing to deal with. Not at all. He exactly knows. Obviously, we all know during Diwali or during anyone's wedding, we have to go Indian. Just that he likes the whole idea of something fun and cool even in his Indian outfits. He doesn't like it to be basic and like something what anybody else would be wearing. Fun, fun, fun and only fun. So for that shoot, we had decided that we'll go all like with different colors, we'll play with different colors, we'll play with textures, like how we did checks for it. We did not go the very basic Karan Johar what you see him otherwise, and also his comfort and love for winter wear. He loves winter wear and he loves the cold, so I think that that issue looked really beautiful. And other reason was because he was in his winter wear. He's highly into accessorizing. He like a look is not complete without some cool shoes, some accessories. So here are some of his favorite accessories, how we always get the looks right. Like these pins, like we always like something more statement. So that's how, like we have things in every color, I must say. It's more easier to have these quirk elements always, like instead just of going with these regular bow ties, you do something which are fun bow ties. It just completes your look more better. Then he is very well, very known for his collection of shoes. These are a few options of the shoes, what we have. His textures with some quirk elements, like a Gucci shirt maybe with like the tiger shirt we have. And this is a new shirt what we have. We haven't even used it yet and I'm showing it to you. So you'll soon see this somewhere. Then this was something what he really wanted. It's the Kingsman jacket. It's known as the Eggies jacket. We waited and waited and waited. Then this is a beautiful piece. I think we should call it art because this was made by Abu Sandeep and it's a beautiful jacket what they made. It's blingy but it's beautiful. Then here you have, it's beautiful D-square jacket, which again is a little different from your regular jackets what you will see. But yes, he does have the courage to carry this. Then we can go with your safe jackets, like you know, then you have these safe jackets if you have to ever go for dinner or to a class, to some formal event, you just slip on this velvet jacket with a white shirt or some other fun shirt with a tie and you're ready to go to it. Then this is this beautiful Falguni and Shane Peacock shirt, what they've made for him. It has something written that is, and did they get you to trade your heroes for ghosts? No, they didn't. But yes. And something if we ever want to go formal but still a little different to what we're doing, we'd like to go with something which is pinstripe, which obviously gets you in the formal zone, but it's a little different and classy. And then we have a huge variety of ties, as I said, accessories always, as you can see here and here. These are our go-to ties. I give him options and then he picks from the options what to wear and what not to wear. You need to give him the best and it's not difficult at all, it's just challenging because you need to make sure that what you are giving him today That's the best you could do, and he has to be happy with that. Honestly, I'll say I didn't implement any changes. The only thing is I started giving him options of the safer ones and safe, classy, but still a little more experimental, and he started liking them, and then it's all about him. The craziest outfit he's worn till date. Oh my god, for me, right? The blue jacket what he wore for Millionaire Asia's cover launch. It was so good, he looked so amazing, and honestly, all credits to him. It was his idea to buy that jacket and everything, to wear it on that day. Everything was him. Shoes, jackets, accessories, glasses, bags, everything. There's no fashion essential for him. Everything what you need in your daily wardrobe is his fashion essential. I am in touch with all the brands internationally on my phone. I do a follow-up and everything with them. And whatever new is in the market or whatever is come to the store new, they send me pictures of everything. And that's how we hit it. But Indian, yes, we customize everything. We don't go and pick up anything from the rack. We have a brief. I know of everything which is coming to him. And so I sit with the designers and we get things designed for him for each event. I always have a backup of clothes all the time. So I know if there's something happening, Indian, Western or something, I know what outfit to go and hit exactly. I go shop for the babies and I love it. Yes, daddy picks everything for them. Daddy wants them to be very fashion forward. Daddy loves going shopping for them. On every international trip, we go and shop so much for them. And the most exciting part is when we come back and we see them wearing that. It's so good. If it's once pictured, he'll never ever ever repeat it. So see, him being a director, a producer, an artist, we exactly somewhere know what kind of looks we need. So if he mostly also does a lot of seminars, he goes to, like, say a Berlin Film Festival where he's a speaker. He even went to Davos, he was a speaker there at the World Economic Times as well. So there you need these very formal looks. So then you know you need a suit, a classic suit. But again, in the suit you could go with pinstripes, checks or something. You need to give him a tie. So then I have a range of all these ties. The minute I'm exhausted, I think I'm exhausted with all these anyway. So I'm just on a hunt to find some new ties. So we know of all this. So then you know for the classic events, you need these classic suits. Then you have these award shows coming when the season is around. So we start looking for these jackets. So I start making jackets with designers or by myself, which I know can be used for the award shows. And otherwise, then he has these regular appearances where again, he likes to go a little more fun, but classic and everything. So you just, like, maybe take a black suit like this, a black velvet jacket, as simple as that. Maybe give it with a shirt like this. That's just an idea, I'm telling you. So there's something going around here. Maybe put this pin here, or maybe I think the red might look better. So I present it to him, and if he has to go for a little formal, still casual event, he could wear something like this. For that, I'd like to present to him, say, this his favorite Eggie's jacket, the Kingsman jacket, with a classic tuxedo shirt, classic white shirt, with black trousers, of course. Then present it to him with this bow tie. And if we do this bow tie, then we could do some classic shoes, say maybe. So this and this. So there's an element somewhere going similar. But if not this, and he wants to go a little different, we could try our regular black bow tie. And then we could do some really fun shoes, say even maybe or this. And it's still cool. He carries honestly anything and everything. I feel he's a chameleon because he just wears, whatever he wears looks so good on him. And now because he's experimenting things a lot, he's very confident and he carries everything very well. Shoes. Shorts. Black. Both. Winter any day. am very comfortable in pants. So I'm more of a ripped, I'm more an easy dresser, you must say. More of the high street, mix it with your high luxury brands. But I mostly like to dress up in the high street brands. And then I'll accessorize it with some of your luxury brands. Hey guys, I gotta go rush right now. But thank you, Peeping Moon. And thank you all guys for watching this space.